The Communist Party of the Philippines has turned 50, but the origins of the communist movement in the country go way back. Peasant leaders Crisanto Evangelista, Mariano Jacinto, and Pedro Abad Santos founded the Partido Comunista ng Pilipinas, or PKP, on November 7, 1930, the 13th anniversary of the Russian Revolution. Fighting for independence from the United States, land reform, and workers' rights, the PKP was outlawed by the Supreme Court in 1932. But before World War II, the Communists struck an alliance with the Philippine and U.S. governments. During World War II, one of the most active guerrilla units in Luzon was the Hukbonang Bayan Laban sa Hapon, or the Hukbalahap, also called the Huks. A government attempt to disarm the Huks after the war drove the nascent communist movement underground. And from infighting within its ranks, a new leader would emerge. A UP professor by the name of Jose Maria Sison. Sison and 10 others formed the Communist Party of the Philippines in December 26, 1968. Sison would veer the party away from the teachings of Marx and Lenin and follow the school of thought of China's Mao Zedong. In 1969, Bernabe Buscaino, popularly known as Commander Dante, founded the party's armed wing, the New People's Army. Now, from a small number of fighters, the NPA would blossom into battalion-sized units in northern Luzon and Samar, thanks to the Marcos dictatorship. After the 1986 EDSA Revolution, the CPP-NPA began talking peace with the government. The negotiations would go on and off for the next three decades. Now, in 1992, Republic Act 7636 replaced the old anti-subversion law, which banned membership to the Communist Party. Now, anybody can be a communist as long as one does not take up arms against the state.